Hey guys, what's going on? We return with some more GTA 5. I'm so excited to get back to playing this. I was really busy last week with like work. I swear, it's like 1 week is like extremely busy and the next week won't be that bad. I kind of experienced that this month, so I don't know. It's one of the busier weeks, but it's slowing down now. Anyways, we return with more GTA. That's the important part. I'm so excited. I've missed it. Oh my god, I didn't hit that pedestrian. This is depressing. Did my map just flash? What is that? There's some blue thing on my screen. Oh, we're doing a heist. Is that a security van? When attacking a security van, damage the center of the rear doors to open them. Alrighty then. Excuse me, sir. I'd like to damage your doors.
Go, go, get us out of here. Floor it.
Oh, we've gotta do this. Can we like shoot them open? Do I even have a gun?
I guess I'm not having a very good day.
Back up and on the way.
I just wanna get some of that money. We barely have any money. Like, Michael is struggling. We need to get this open. I have a feeling I'm not doing it right. It's a security van though, so it's pretty strong. I have a pretty wimp-ass car compared to that. I have speed working in my favor, so maybe I'll let him, you know, get in front of us a little so we can build up some well, damn, that's what I wanted to do to the security van. Or, that's not a van, that's a truck. Here we go. Damn it! Not even a dent! Oh, jeez. Come on, stop you! Oh. We're so gonna die. There's no way we're gonna get the money. But quitters never win. So we're going. Oh, come on. Even the bullet, like, the... The gunshots disappear after maybe they don't. I don't know. Oh, shoot one. Oh, jeez. What happened? Wow, random semi-truck. I don't even know how that happened. I was, honestly, driving was the last thing on my mind. I didn't even realize I was driving. I was really caught up in just shooting at this truck. That's not a good thing. That's why I ended up under a semi-truck. Oh, there. I'm just being a dick now. Come on. You're done. Just slow your roll. Oh, you bitch. Don't worry, I'll catch up to you. We've got a fast car. As long as I don't end up under another semi. Oh, yeah. No, I'm not. Damn it. Just. Are they done? They're engaging. Come on. Oh, nice. Get out, get out. Oh no, am I blocking the door? Why am I blocking the door? Kelly, no, you idiot. You idiot, no. Fuck, just go on the other side. Run, 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 run. Bullet time, bullet time, bullet time. Just to slow things down. Come on. We just need to get away. No! Stop that! You fuck! I pressed jump instead of punch because I haven't played the game in a week. Oh no. We were so close to the money, I could almost taste it. You guys, this is a tragedy. This is a tragedy. I was really looking forward to that money. Now how much money do I have? Whoa, whoa, whoa. I can't. How do you tell how much money you have? I probably don't have any money. That's why it's not telling me. I have $4. See? $4 fucking. Oh my god. Told you we needed that security truck. We have $4 to our name. Well, I guess we, We better do a mission. All right, let's go talk to Lester the Molester. Because if we don't, we're gonna be begging on the streets for money. I could go on a rampage to get some money. Let's see. How much? Well, oh, this guy was 2 stars? Oh my gosh. VIP. There's not that many pedestrians that are worth 2 stars. That's impressive. Oh god. This dick. There's no way to avoid that crash. Alright, oh, crap. How did I get 3 stars? I feel like the cops are just like really pushing me to my limits now. They're like, oh, we're gonna make this motherfucker poor. Yeah. Destitute. That's how we're gonna win the war against the common criminal. What? I have no wheels. Just fucking kill me, assholes. Kill me! They were like, the police officers on GTA 5 are like 10 times better than GTA 4. Oh my gosh. They're like actually difficult. Alright. This is... give me your car. I can't even speak. Just give me it. Sorry, don't talk. Alright. Really? This is the car? Whatever. Let's go to Lester's. Wow. I could take this party bus. Yeah, right. You know, I have nothing against party bus, but this is not a time for a party. This is a time for, like... I don't know, not getting caught by the police. Ugh, really? Is this really gonna happen? Can I just, like, kinda swoop on to the other side, maybe? Oh. Here we go. Yeah, there, we get right in. Oh, nice. Right to Lester. Alright, I think we have to, well, we have to go this way. Is this right where he is? Huh, I guess so. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it, it's annoying me. Oh, and then I did a shitty parking job at the last second. Ugh! Let's just go. Nothing's going right today. Let's just watch the cutscene.
The hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple $1 million because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
Roman. Not Roman.
All right.
Nico.
Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
All right, friend, friendly buddy friend. Let's go.
The jeweler's is on Little Portola.
Little Portola.
Your FIB buddies, they know you're
back in
business.
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Well, for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester.
You fucking bitch! I was on a flawless run! You die! You die! Oh, you die. Yeah, you better run. You better run. Oh, he better run. He knows. I mean, I don't think he knows, but he knows now that driving is not something I'm very good at. So when I haven't crashed, what the fuck? Fuck! I forgot I was on a mission! No! What is wrong with me? What is wrong with me? No! Ugh. I didn't even get to kill that guy! At least let me kill him! Now nothing is... You guys, this is bullshit. We didn't get to revenge, and I got tangled up in my cord because I kicked my legs and...
We're going to Little Portola.
Yes, let's go to Little Portola. That's
your
what
FIB
I call
buddies,
my piece.
Know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Well, for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar...
You know, we don't need to listen to this again.
This would be the best cover.
Oh! I am getting better at driving. I mean, before that would have been a pretty bad collision, but
of course the money gets
I mostly saved myself
through a number of fronts, but
I'm like really extra proud of myself because I've made tremendous progress in not too long of playing the game. So
the shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
I never turned there. I never. Well, I guess I am now.
Very impressed.
Is that an ice cream truck?
Look, we can talk about this another time.
Oh.
Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're filled with a
they blew.
I'm gonna run an operation
oh boy.
The car while you're in the store getting what
Cute.
We need.
Wow, that laughter. Oh, she's a sorry precious. Alright. There's been like 50 ice cream trucks recently that have been doing the rounds in my neighborhood, and every time I'm like, I could go downstairs, find some money, and get ice cream, but I feel like by the time I actually do that, the ice cream truck guy is gone. So I just give up. Now, we're going in this restaurant, or I mean a jewelry store. totally acting suspicious. Where is this place? Wait, what's going on, man? What's the problem here?
Hey, man, what's up?
Fine jewelry, yeah.
Yeah, brother.
Can I go in? Oh my god! I am so sorry! Good thing you're wearing panties. Oh, jeez. See, isn't that a jewelry store? What's the problem here? Are we not parked in the right spot? Hold on. My bad.
Okay, let's get this done.
Unbelievable. Let me guess, I can go in here now. Oh no, still not the right. It's... Oh, shit! I need to stop running into people. Oh my god.
Okay.
Couldn't help it.
Shots of the security features, the alarm system,
now we have to.
Cameras.
I said, excuse me, bitch. This is my show.
I am not carrying.
Oh, it wouldn't let me punch her. Need to get that attitude out of her.
Sir, thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door.
Glasses are live. Shoot away.
That.
Ah, okay. That's their alarm. Can you get me an air vent and one of the cameras?
There. There's an air vent and a camera there.
Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, girl. Hey.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand.
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Evangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale.
I have $4, bitch.
Think about it. Come back. Today. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
All right, let's go. Whoa, look at that.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building.
Whack!
See where the ventilation comes out.
Bap. We gotta go. We've gotta go.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof.
Alright. Way up. Ooh. Someone's angry. Way up to the roof. Nothing here.
Look, there. Some construction.
Where? Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
You wait here in the middle of the road. Okay, good. Good. Oh my god.
So you keep up with the old
doorway.
Crew? Now after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Whoa.
I'm on the roof.
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Vangelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
All right, so Vangelico was like, I don't know, sorry. It was in here?
Where did they bury
him? Is this
him?
It?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
No.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Alright. Where's that? Northwest side. I'm stuck. Oh. Jeez. Here? No. Probably up there. Yes. Alright. Is this what I'm taking a picture of?
That's the shot.
Okay.
Let's cover the vents on the roof now.
Let's
okay,
go.
That'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
I hate climbing around.
Will do.
I just wish there was. I don't mind the climbing part. I would just wish there was like an easy way down. He could just like leap from the rooftop and be okay. I don't think I could. I'm not gonna try that. I'm gonna use the stairs and the ladders. Yeah, it's probably a better idea. Slow, but better.
If you take any longer, you're risking blowing.
Oh my god, Jesus Christ. Quit rushing me. I don't want to die. Now I'm lost. Because you rushed me. Stupid video game character. Lester. Alright, Lester. Let's fucking go.
Here,
Mr. Pissy Pants.
Back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
Alright. Now, let's get there without hitting anyone. Oh yeah, we've got this. Oh man.
So what did you say? Nothing that'll cause.
Starting now.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes who rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof. Means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
Franklin. Darnell Bros.
Here are the photos.
My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the roles, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here.
Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb.
Ooh, loud and dumb.
If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door, or try to play it smart?
Is it, like, windy in the game? I felt- I kinda got scared. I was like, am I about to be, like, meet a tornado? Ooh, loud or smart? Let's do smart.
Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels.
We'll go with this guy?
Ah, okay. This one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference.
Norm Richards, hell yeah.
Ah, Norm. Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
Oh god, Ricky, no.
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
No. We're going with the girl.
Harris! Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. If this is how you want to do it, I'll get moving.
Hell yeah.
Right. I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Let's do this.
Good, good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
Whatever, you're wearing mom pants. Your opinion doesn't matter. 75%. Alright. So let's... I think we're gonna go to Franklin now. Let's go to Franklin. Oh, we're just... I want to switch to Franklin, though. I don't want to call him.
Hey, man. It's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. So, well, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something, if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Damn! Alright, time to switch to Franklin. Leave Michael in a bind. That was pretty awesome, though. That was great. That was really great. Alright, where are we here? Oh, jeez. Bumper to bumper? Not up here. Alright, looks like we have to go the other way, though. Should we go to the question mark or the F? Let's do the question mark. Let me mark that off on the GPS. Where's the oh. Alright, let's do this. A little further than I expected. This is gonna be hard to not hit anything. But I think I can do this. I just have to have faith in myself, you guys, and one day I will be an expert driver. The best. Today is not that day. But it is not far off. Oh! Oh! I forgot with Franklin I could do the slowdown thing. Yes! Alright, this'll be good. I can practice that. So, like, if I have, like, a tight turn, we can just use that and crash right after. Oh, see what, like, that was so useful. I'm going the wrong way, though. Fuck. Well. Alright then. Only I can turn learning the special ability into death. Only I can do that. Only I can do that. Are you serious? Yeah. My days from being a professional driver are very far away. They are very far away. Okay, let's try this uno more time-o. That does not make sense. I'm so sorry. Whoa. Oh, sorry. I want the fast car. Come on, man. Yield. No! Shit! He's not slowing down anytime soon.
Hello.
Don't talk to me. Ooh, $14. Ooh, Franklin has $993. Nice. You know, let's just call a police officer. I mean, a cab. Don't call the police. We just killed someone. Let's not do that.
You got any cabs available?
No problem. I'll have one there.
Thank you. No need to listen to it. Oh, God.
Yeah, what's crack?
Alright. Just waiting for my cab. Random dead body here. Oh, thank God. Hurry. The police are coming. Alright. Is it going to the...
Hey, man, where are you going?
Let me make sure that's going to the right place. Oh, that was really close. Wow, okay. That's where I'm going.
Vinewood.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
Let's just... Let's watch him drive. Sometimes they're really funny.
Alright. Here you go.
No.
Alright, let's hit the road.
Okay. Sorry, dude.
Hey, man, what's up?
Here. Now, let's watch. We've told him to hurry. Let's watch how good the cab drivers in the game drive. So far, I'm scared for my life. We're like in that bus's lane. Alright. So far, so good. oh, man, what are you doing there? You don't know what lane you want to be in? Oh my god, what are you doing? You're crazy! Oh my god, we're on the curb! Man. I'm a way better driver than this guy. Never on the curb. Never. He almost hit someone.
This one time, Lacey Jones.
Oh wait, what? Alright. Okay. What did he say to me? Oh my god, dude! What are you what the fuck is wrong with you? You just turned into a semi-truck! Are you nuts? Oh my god! The hell's what? Holy shit! Fearing for my life right now. And I'm not even in the video game.
Okay, buddy. There you go.
Nice job. That was horrifying. Alright. $13 ride of death. Where the fuck am I? Where the fuck am I? Where this... Dude, I said the question mark. I must not have set the waypoint right. Oh, Jesus Christ. I don't know. What's wrong with me today? There's definitely something wrong with me today. Alright. Here? Oh, nice. He didn't fall. Surprise. Alright. Where are we meeting here? Hello? Hello? Anyone? Anyone? Do I just take... Oh! Here's a creep. Whoa.
What the fuck? Give me that motherfucker.
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Whoa, hey, look, I saw a quarterback lose, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? Bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey. I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Yeah.
I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message is that sending our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
But why do you care, man?
Well, yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them. Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic. No, they're no better than me. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. It's Miranda. Miranda, I love you, Miranda. Come on. Come on. It's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan. Because she's a fucking megastar.
No. Leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no. We can make boku bucks here, man. We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man. In the money, bro. Come on.
Woo! Aging muff.
Let's go. You're
come in. Just
Miranda
kidding.
Cowan, man.
Let's go.
Go! Get us right up alongside that limo!
Yeah. Calm down.
Can't this go any faster?
I need you to quit your bitching.
The first time, man.
Come on, closer!
Okay, take your damn picture.
Sure. There's nothing special about you. I don't believe it! She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold!
Well, then get more shots, jeez!
You ruined his life! Now make my day. You know you want it, Cowan!
Right.
Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing! She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel! God, I love her!
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
Yeah. Oh yeah, give me more. The fans have a right to know everything.
He's an Uber fanboy.
And again, I will not
stop
until I have vagina.
You haven't gotten a vagina yet, man. Come on.
Fuck you, Beverly. This one's mine.
Oh, jeez. Want me to shoot him?
Oh, no, no. It's that bottom feeder, Madison. Shit, he's getting the money shot. Where's your dignity, man?
I'll kill him. There. Shot your competition. You're welcome.
He fell off. What an amateur. Uh-oh. Looks like you wrecked your camera, Madison. Okay, buddy, let's get out of here. I'm already late for another stakeout.
Oh, wow.
5-0, man. They're on to me. Lose them.
Whoop.
Good. If they get in the way, take them down.
What just
Hit
happened?
The gas, man, they're still on us.
Damn this police! I don't have time for this. All right, we're gonna lose them now.
If you get caught, I'm saying you kidnapped me.
All right. Oh wait, there's a police
you
coming.
You gotta get rid of him.
No.
Breach of my restraining order.
Man, sometimes it just takes forever to lose the damn star. Like that took way too long. All right, let's go to your next stakeout, man.
There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay, okay. Don't ruin the vibe. I think I got a decent shot of Miranda back there.
So we splitting what you get for the photo, 50-50, right?
Yeah, well, I kind of thought the bike would cover your share. I mean, I did do all the work.
Whoa, man.
Man, I probably shouldn't talk, dog, but this is one fucked up line of work your ass in.
It's about staying true to yourself.
With muff shots?
Miranda Cowan's 39 years old. We just made her day, man. They wanted the tramps. They courted it. It's a beautiful, abusive relationship.
So whose Great. Day you making next?
Samantha Muldoon, the singer. Got a tip-off she's buying a North Korean baby on the black market. The holy grail of adoption contraband. This could define my career.
All right,
homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place. You hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging while she's getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey. Come by the manor next week. We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
Oh, boy. Wow. Oh, cool. So I think we can do more missions with him. Paparazzi-based missions. Oh, I heard that crack. That was bad. That was very bad. Oh, that one too. That's GTA for today. I hope you guys have a great day. And bye. Oh, GTA Online is tonight. Yeah. So, can't wait to play that. I'll have some footage up tomorrow, I'm sure. And other stuff too, Chrono Days. Still gotta get that up and whatever. Bye, guys.